Ryan Richmond, this is your life.
Ryan Richmond, Sunnydale, USA. Do you sometimes feel like the only sane person in a world full of idiots?
I can't take much more of this place. People trim their hedges to look like squirrels.
Is there a special reason you act so differently?
Please say he's adopted.
Do you feel like a stranger in a strange land?
I think you remind me of the beaver.
Ever wonder why people think you're a nerd?
Pinheads, nimnods, and geeks! Reach for the stars!
Congratulations! You could be an extraterrestrial.
If what we suspect is true, Ryan, you won't have to worry about college next year.
It's a great way to meet new friends.
We're extraterrestrials. You are the leader of our tribe.
They could be the end of all your problems.
I want you to have sex with Edna.
Or just the beginning.
I am an extraterrestrial. There are people outside with guns who will kill me if I don't make love to you.
Well, I've certainly done it for much less interesting reasons.
Doing time on planet Earth.
Some of us go to Hollywood.
A story of teenage alienation.
And some of us go...
Doing time on planet Earth.